Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
To the unidentified Ocean craft, this is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster, airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right. Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
Well, let me process the unknowns caught in your camps to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
Something I'll never get used to. But tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
We're the ones of the Rangers. We don't know how we're keeping it. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Roger that. We'll look for our way home.
These Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
It's not enough for my priorities. At what point is there a levy? It's best that you leave this country.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route. It's Erusian.
They aren't responding aggressively.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
More the merrier.
Tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes.
Get them before they get us!
We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
The use of drones makes war more palatable. Why don't people realize this?
Nice work. That takes care of that.
This is AWACS Argus. Those who can hear us are our allies. Your new orders are to dispose of Edouard Labarthe. The Ocean Army officer with him is an imposter.
We're almost at landfill number 7. If we can make it through, we'll be in arm's reach of the rendezvous at Grudner Park. Captain Carl, do you have the means to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erugia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record it. The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erugian officers. They were referred to as the Radicals, but there was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erugian flight test center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us, it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. Those of you listening in, am I wrong? We're heading towards Grudner Park. Rendezvous point is a helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
Our scheduled route.
No response. Got a bad feeling.
Hostile lock on you, Strider 1.
Thanks. This launch would have been toast.
Scratches on the tail. Now those guys are running from the SP
unit. Enemy has a lock.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. Coordinates are as follows: 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Well, yeah, don't they know nowhere is safe?
Ocean forces at landfill number 7. This is AWACS Longcaster.
The general is speaking.
Our trans fall has led to another power struggle.
It's all gone to hell. Even radio chatter's about to civil war. Radio?
Expansion.
Do you have one in your cockpit?
Yeah, ever since my previous squad.
We're about to cross Acre Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
An armored vehicle's behind us. It's being used by the Erugian forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for us.
Taking fire! Take care of them!
I didn't think we were gonna make it, but you saved us. Thanks.
IFF designations requires an astonishing feat.
responsible for Harling's assassination.
You talk of politics? That's new.
Can't ignore a story like that, right, Trigger?
No, the attack was an unintentional mistake. Those guys shooting up there, aren't they both Oceans?
Bad news. Hostile armored forces outside of the tunnel. I'm thinking that we should go say hi. Run, the general's taking.
The general's a real celebrity. Seems everyone wants to meet him.
We were nearly done for. I couldn't have asked for better timing.
How'd you last long, Caster? We've been briefed and we're here to help.
Nice. Glad to see the Oceans attacking the radicals.
Maybe we should join up with them. It means getting rid of those assholes faster.
Regionalism is part of the infighting within these groups.
We've reached the industrial zone. This should be the new rendezvous. Your coordinates are up ahead. Take out any enemies in the surrounding area.
Roger. For the next half hour. Glad we waited for that. Don't worry. You won't let anyone through after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. In the rear to the others. Understood.
The radicals truly believe boosting troll reductions will make up for our losses. Responsibility for the capital sprawl, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself are moving to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Ocea on Clayton. We've reached the rendezvous point. There's the chopper, too.
Darkest hour. We need a beacon of light to show us the way.
Caution.
This is the Erujian News Network.
Okay, let's go. We're getting out of here. We've had just about enough of this place. I'd like to offer my thanks to the LRSSG. I should finally bring about a true end to the war.
Understood. Good luck. Multiple unidentified aircraft approaching.
This plane is carrying civilians. We have escort fighters, but we do not intend to engage in combat. Please stand down.
What's going on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Shepard!
There's a girl on board?
He's not lying about carrying civilians.
No, unless she's a soldier.
Weapon use is prohibited. We've checked footage. It does seem to be a transport with escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Dr. Shudder, tell me what's happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you. Do not attack the civilian liaison.
That's the aircraft your grandfather told me about. The scratches.
There it is. The EASA liaison plane. They engage in witchcraft with Belkin technology. They're responsible for leading the military down the wrong path.
Wait. Unknown's attacking the girl's plane.
Hold on tight.
Longcaster. Permission to engage.
Negative.
What?
They could be Ocean fighters. ID them ASAP. ID complete. They're Erujian fighters. What the hell is going on?
Stay sharp.
Uh-huh.
Right. I'm shooting them down. Any complaints?
Granted.
Wilco.
Wilco. Wilco.
Yeah, it didn't work. Trader One has killed a bandit.
Don't miss.
Aim carefully.
Mine. No good.
Nicole.
Shit.
Nicole.
liaison is safe. Wait.
No, the escort fighter is... the drive. We're missing the drive.
What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Liaison escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Arusian aircraft, this is AWACS Longcaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, Ocean Craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition.
What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Unfortunately, yes.
We did what we could. Weapons free. You are cleared to attack the escort.
Wilco, understood.
Wilco.
Can't abort the MQ-99's launch! Our commands are overridden!
They must be accessing it remotely. Which you must be accessing.
Hey, it's not our fault they won't listen to reason. Why build something like that? Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses.
To build something else entirely.
He has a beat on you.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Son of a bitch.
Target acquired.
Look, this way! No. The escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain more allies. Clever.
Five bandits remaining. Outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
General, the Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders. It should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the General Staff? No, we'd like to assist.
No, I can't!
There are three scratches.
What does that mean?
The tail of that plane.
Longcaster, are all...